What's up, guys? So we're back with another video. It's Jerry Reed. This song is called She Got the Gold Mine, I Got the Shaft. So let's hope I can do it. I don't know if I can. I'm trying to get the volumes right. I don't know. I'm not good at this. Well, I guess it was back in 63 when eating my cooking got the better of me, so I asked this little girl I was going with to be my wife. Well, she said she would, so I said I do, but I'd have said I wouldn't if I'd have just knew how saying I do was gonna screw up all of my life. Well, the first 2 years weren't all that bad. I'll never forget the good times we had, cause I'm reminded every month when I sent her the child support. She's in jail cause the lust all died, and I'd admit I wasn't too surprised. One day I come home and found my suitcase sitting out on the porch. Well, I tried to get in, she changed the lock. Now I find this note taped on the mailbox that said, "Goodbye, Tucky. My attorney will be in touch." So I decided right then and there I was gonna do what's right, give her fair share. But brother, I didn't know she was gonna be that much. And she got the gold mine, I got the shaft. They split it right down the middle, and they give her the better half. Well, it all sounds sort of funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Now listen, you ain't heard nothing yet. Well, they gave her the color television set, then they gave her the house, the kids, and both of the cars. See? Then they talk about child support, alimony, and the cost of the court. Taking on and telling y'all sorry like an outlaw. I'm telling you, they have made a mistake, cause it adds up to more than this cowboy makes. Besides, they ain't gonna take it more than you took. Like she's really gonna queen on alimony, I'm working 2 shifts to eat bologna. Asking myself, why didn't you just learn how to cook? She gave her the gold mine, and gave me the shaft. These days splitting it all down the middle, then they give her the better half. Well, it all sounds sort of funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Well, she got the gold mine, I got the shaft. They split it right down the middle, and then they give her the better half. Well, it all sounds, sounds funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. So, that was Jerry Reed. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Like I said, it's not that good, but, it's not that bad either. I'm not really familiar with the song, I just sing it to sing it. And if you don't like it, fuck it. Don't like the video. But if you did like it, give this video a thumbs up. I don't know. Maybe some of you liked it, even though I only get 2 likes on every damn video. Who knows? But if you did like the video somehow, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. Turn notifications on. Comment down below. All that happy juicy bullfuck. And catch you in the next one. Later. The video won't stop.